Welcome to Montreal, where the teams are ready for today's practice session at the Circuit Gilles Villeneuve. Personally, I think we're in for a real treat today. In 1999, the outside track wall, situated on the last corner of the lap, ended the race of three Formula One world champions, Damon Hill, Michael Schumacher and Jacques Villeneuve. Since then, the wall has come to be known to fans around the world as the infamous Wall of Champions.
Turns 13 and 14 are definitely the most demanding corners on the track. A quick chicane section, entering at over 180 miles per hour, drivers use plenty of kerb and get very close to the wall. But hitting those kerbs at the wrong angle can easily put the car offline. You'll see a lot of drivers bail out of committing into turn 13 using the escape road to avoid contact with the wall.
We're going to be logging some extra data during this session. Nothing you need to worry about, but as we have some new parts, we'll just confirm they're performing to spec. I know it's tempting to focus entirely on the race, but we should put a bit of time aside to run the... top 10. When you get a chance, make sure to run some of our practice programs. They don't all need to be done in one session, but there's valuable data there to help race strategy and car development. For purple, you'll get a bonus for good work. You seem to have a solid handle on the lap. Let's try and perfect each turn. Thank you. final lap of the programme. This is the last lap of the programme, final lap of the programme. Program complete. These results will do, although you could definitely do better. Car repairs have set us back a little. Our best lap so far is a 1 minute 17.5. Tire wear is more or less as expected. This is the final lap of the program. This program over. That's all we need for now. Return to the garage pronto. To view your current tyre, brake and engine temperatures, press the MFD button to open the multifunction display, and then press it again to cycle through till you reach the temperature information screen. So far, our fastest lap is a 1:16.8. Heavy rain arriving in under 10 minutes. To rerun the program if we can't improve on that time. We've had to spend time repairing the damage to the car. We're 20th in the speed trap, 195.7 miles per hour. So far, our fastest lap is a 1 minute 16.8.
And with all the cars now over the line, let's see our top three again. Gasly, Verstappen and Lewis Hamilton. And if today's practice is anything to go by, we're in for an exceptional weekend of Formula One.
job well done. We got some excellent data with that run, so come on back to the garage and I can talk you through the numbers. This level of damage. We asked for. Keep it up. super job so far, we're getting great data. What we asked for. Keep it up. Car repairs have set us back a little. Thank you.
It's time to remind ourselves of our top three.
Who are?
Old-timer Gasly and Sergio Perez. And that's it. Practice is officially over. Until next time, goodbye.
Good day today. Let's have your take on it. You really put a lot of effort into practice today. Are you testing new components? You were flying in practice. Do you think you can carry this over to qualifying? You left a lot of paint on the walls today. Were you struggling for grip, or did you just misjudge some corners? Great. Well, that's everything.
We've had to spend time repairing the damage to the car.
The session has drawn to a close, so let's review our top three. Bottas, Hamilton and Charles Leclerc. Sadly, it's time to say goodbye as free practice. Hello and welcome from the Circuit Gilles-Ville.
We don't think you'll have any trouble getting into the next session, so don't push too hard. Fantastic. That was the fastest lap. We're expecting rain in around 10 to 15 minutes. So far, our fastest lap is a 1:12.8. We're top of the speed trap, 202.0 miles per hour. The fastest lap so far.
We're all ready for tomorrow's race, but before we begin, let's have a quick look at those who will be fronting the grid. Vettel, Leclerc and Valtteri Bottas. Well, that wraps up qualifying, but don't worry, we'll be back tomorrow as we head into the Grand Prix.
Well done. Very solid results. You're looking good for the race.
We're back once again beside the St. Lawrence River here in Montreal for the Canadian Grand Prix. The event first moved to a variant of this track back in 1978. It was won by none other than Gilles Villeneuve, the first Canadian to ever win his home race, and in whose honour the circuit would be renamed. We'll be seeing top speeds of around 210 miles an hour here at the Circuit Gilles Villeneuve, with around two-thirds of the lap taken at full throttle. High-speed chicanes spell potential danger, especially at the infamous Wall of Champions. And watch out for overtaking into the hairpin and the final chicane. With me today, of course, is Anthony Davidson. Why don't we discuss McLaren? They've had to retire a couple of times in the last few races. What can you tell us about the reliability of their car?
It's a good statistic for sure, as it demonstrates not only mechanical reliability, but consistency from both drivers as well. These are two of the first boxes you have to tick for any successful season.
Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting race. Sebastian Vettel will start on pole. Fantastic qualifying from the multiple world champion, with Charles Leclerc alongside. Considering the rest of the grid, we have Bottas, Gasly, Lewis Hamilton and Verstappen, Grosjean, Giovinazzi, Oldtimer and Nico Hülkenberg, Norris, Ricciardo, Kimi Raikkonen and Butler, Weber, Perez, Alexander Albon and Daniel Kvyat, Kubica and George Russell ends our grid lineup. And with lights out just moments away, it's time to go down to the track.
You qualified higher than we were expecting, so see if you can keep this position in the race. That's a good start. Keep it up. This lap of the race, keep this up. Thank you. okay. Tyres still looking good, Nick. Let's keep them that way for as long as we can. Your brakes are at a good operating temperature. We're leading our teammate by 6.4 seconds. Fuel target is plus one. Faster engine modes are available. Everything's looking nice and tidy on our end. Let us know if you start to feel any issues. Senna's teammate behind is 12.3 seconds. This is Jeff. I need you to stop cutting the corners. If you keep it up, the stewards will award you a penalty. We'll be right back. Come on, you can win that place back. Take it easy on the car. We can't sustain this level of damage. We're leading our teammate by 15.2 seconds. Some slightly worn rubber at this point. Should still have a fair amount of grip left, but be mindful, it's going to start falling away. though, is coming in for his stop. Over target on fuel. Let's start burning it off, please. This lap. Is 31.2 seconds. okay. You only have to stop once now. One stop left. This is lapping faster than us by around 1 second per lap. A new fastest lap for the race. Expect to see some rain about 10 to 15 minutes from now. Bottas is out in front. Is 3.0 seconds. second a lap faster than you. Is 3.4 seconds. Be careful with the front wing. You've taken some minor damage. Okay, we're not seeing any issues with tyre wear right now. You should have good grip for a while yet. We're leading our teammate by 18.1 seconds. Gap ahead is 3.4 seconds. That was the fastest lap of the race so far. We think we may see some rain. ETA is about 15 minutes. decreasing the gap to the car behind by a few seconds per lap. Keep this up. Gap to car in front is 3.3 seconds. Bottas is leading the race. 0.3 seconds. Is a second a lap faster, 1 second. Lando is in the pits, Lando in the pits. Fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. Expecting some rain soon. Expect the first drops in the next few minutes. We'll be right back. slipping back by about 3/10 a lap. Left in our strategy, your pit window opens in 15 laps time. Hamilton behind, our gap behind is 15.1 seconds. They're on fresh soles. Their tyres are 1 lap old. We think they've got one more stop. The time last lap was a 1 minute 18. Stay with us for at least 20 minutes, maybe more. Light rain is here to stay. Dries seem like the best tyre for now. Still happy that we're on the right tyres at the moment. Green flag, we're leading our teammate by 45.3 seconds. Fuel is looking really good, you're managing it well. At least 20 minutes of light rain. Dries seem like the fastest tyre at the moment. this rain could be with us for a while. Light rain conditions for the foreseeable future. Dries seem like the best tyre for now. The gap behind us is 11.8 seconds. It's not a perfect situation, but I don't think we have cause to move on to a different tyre yet. Hamilton is behind you. Okay, the gap behind is 12.6 seconds. They're on old softs. Their tyres are 7 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. The time last lap was a 1:19.0. The car behind is dropping back by about 3/10 a lap. is 11.5 seconds. This light rain is going to be with us for a while now. Dries seem like the fastest tyre at the moment. Tyre situation. We're good for the time being, but you are going to start to notice the wear, so make sure it doesn't catch you out. Hamilton behind, the gap to the car behind is 10.6 seconds. They're on old softs. Their tyres are 9 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. The time last lap was a 1 minute 19.7. Hamilton is behind you. The gap behind us is 10.6 seconds. They're on old softs. Their tyres are 9 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. The time last lap was a 1:19. Light rain will stay with us for at least 20 minutes, maybe more. Light rain is here to stay. Dries seem like the best tyre for now. Fuel target is plus one. Faster engine modes are available. Behind, okay, the gap behind is 9.4 seconds. They're on old softs. Their tyres are 10 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. The time last lap was a 1 minute 21. Vettel is behind you. Our gap behind is 9.4 seconds. They're on old softs. Their tyres are 10 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. The time last lap was a 1:21.3. To the car behind is 7.4 seconds. They're on old softs. Their tyres are 11 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. The time last lap was a 1 minute 20.8. Seeing at least 20 minutes of light rain. Dry seem like the fastest tyre at the moment. Okay, the gap behind is 6.6 seconds. We're getting very close to the crossover point now. Stay out if you have the pace, but as soon as you hit the limit, come and put the inters on. This rain could be with us for a while. Light rain conditions for the foreseeable future. Dry seem like the best tyre for now. aren't improving. It's your choice as to whether you want to fit the wets next time you come in. For at least 20 minutes, maybe more. Light rain is here to stay. Not sure whether dries or inters are faster. We're right on the crossover. Okay, looks like you're running on some slightly worn rubber at this point. Should still have a fair amount of grip left, but be mindful, it's going to... We'll be seeing at least 20 minutes of light rain. We're not certain which is the best tyre right now, dries or inters. In this lap, push now. Fuel is looking really good. You're managing it well. Situation. We're good for the time being, but you are going to start. This rain could be with us for a while. Light rain conditions for the foreseeable future. Not sure whether dries or inters are faster. We're right on the crossover. Okay, you have wing damage. This will be a major performance impact unless you opt for a new one. A new strategy is available on the MFD. Lando is in the pits. Lando in the pits. Got that confirmed. Check your MFD for a... A new strategy is available on the MFD. Okay, copy that. Hamilton is behind you. The gap behind us is 12.0 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Release. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Behind. Okay, the gap behind is 6.7 seconds. They're on fresh solves. We think they've got one more stop. little behind. Our gap behind is 9.4 seconds. They're on fresh inters. Their tyres are 2 laps old. The time last lap was at 1:25.7. We've got a 15-minute spout of light rain, which will then move into heavy rain conditions. Gap to the car behind is 8.7 seconds.
Thank you.
will see light rain transition into heavy within 15 minutes time. Inters seem like the fastest tyre for now. Is 4.9 seconds. Extra fuel, fuel target plus one. If it takes too much damage. Rainfall on track in about 10 minutes. Behind is 8.9 seconds. Okay, keep on in. You might make a mistake. Race, keep it up. We're leading our teammate by 33.4 seconds. can win that place back. Are you okay? That was a big one. Confirm you're okay, please. Front is 3.3 seconds. Is 5.1 seconds. Teammate behind is 24.3 seconds. water is draining away. I think the intermediate is going to stay the tyre of choice for a while yet. Front is 2.8 seconds. Taking through the yellow flags. You're losing 2 seconds a lap to the car behind. 2 seconds. The gap to the car ahead is 6.1 seconds. Focus. Thank you. The gap behind us is 5.3 seconds. Five laps of fuel remaining. Excess fuel. We'll be back on target soon. Don't wait too long to turn the engine down. Our gap to the car in front is 10.1 seconds. We're leading our teammate by 14.6 seconds. You have a 1 second lead over the car behind. Be aware. gap ahead is 9.9 seconds. Of fuel remaining.
Thank you.
This is your final lap. Final lap of the race. Gap to teammate behind is 9.9 seconds. Is 14.5 seconds. Less than a lap of fuel now. The tank is empty. The end of the race. We'll see you in Park Fernley.
So, another excellent win from Ferrari. Here come our winners now. A thrilling race and a tremendous effort by Ferrari. Their history is well known, so it's no surprise to fans the world over to see them come out on top once again. And now let's take a look at the driver's standings. It's a great result for Lewis Hamilton, who moves further ahead at the top of the table. Let's focus on the driver of the day. Anthony Davidson, who do you pick?
Well, I have to give it to Lucas Weber.
Thank you.
great workout there today. Let's have your thoughts.
That was a close duel with Devon. How are you planning to come out on top of your rivalry? Lucas flew through the pack in that race. What's his secret? Judging from today's race, it must be pretty hard to fend off Devon when he wants to pass. You had a pretty close finish with Lucas. What's it like racing a former teammate? Great. Well, that's everything.